Hello everyone, what is up? My name is Strike and welcome back to Batman Arkham Knight. I believe this will be the conclusion. I'm going to try to make it the conclusion, but let's go ahead and find out.
Jim, I just want to say, working with Barbara, it was an honor.
Don't.
Even if you'd known what she was doing, you couldn't have stopped her.
Stubborn like her old man.
Brave.
You know, you see a lot in this job, a lot of pain, a lot of suffering. But I'll never forget taking a witness statement from an 8-year-old boy who'd just seen his parents gunned down.
You were kind, Jim.
I was thinking, I may never get a chance to tell you this, to say sorry.
You don't need to.
We're the same, Bruce. We'd do anything for our family.
Oh, because Arkham Knight, duh.
Come on.
Oh, this is so beautiful, guys.
On your knees, Crane. Now.
So you did it. I must admit I had my doubts that you could make this happen.
I'm not asking again.
And I'm not talking to you. It is time.
Time for what?
Jim.
What?
I'm sorry. It was the only way.
The only way.
My daughter.
What?
Dad!
Barbara. Are you all right? Did he hurt you?
What are you doing?
Call in the transport. We're leaving.
What? Sir.
It is time for the people of Gotham to see their savior for who he truly is. A man, just a man, devoid of hope, betrayed by his friends, crippled by fear.
Let her go!
You both still have a part to play.
We had a deal.
Once I understood your greatest fear, controlling you was simple. You blame yourself for her condition. You need to protect her, but buried deep down is the inevitability that you will one day fail. And that fear makes you mine. Think very carefully about your next move, Commissioner. Her life depends on it.
What?
No!
Did you think I wanted him dead? Did you think that would save your daughter? Do you know what happens when a man refuses to be controlled by his fears?
No.
He must face them.
No! Take me! Please, it's not her you want! Take me!
You don't scare me.
Shh. It's okay to be afraid.
Come on. Yes! Yes! Oh, thank God. Oh. Ow.
Are you hurt?
I thought Dad killed you.
He knew what he was doing.
There! Where are they taking you?
It had to have been fear toxin. It's the only thing that makes sense.
Where's the Batmobile?
Destroyed.
What?
Don't worry. Lucius made his fare.
Of course he did. Screw the one-of-a-kind thing. Oh. We got ourselves a skin here, guys.
There's a full suite of upgrades, including a drone hacking device.
Confirmed hit.
To stay within range for remote control.
Oh, God.
Direction! Yeah!
Can I get an upgrade, please? I don't know how many a point. I got 1 point. Great.
Drone holding position under fire. Twin Rattler offline.
Ow. No, so close. Dang it. Oh, dang it. All right, well, we have time.
Now, if I was in charge, this never would have happened.
Now, I just can't imagine a game without the Joker. Arkham Knight. I wonder if Jason's going to be like a side mission or what. He has to be. There has to be a conclusion. Maybe that's what... Maybe it's going to be like a final thing. Because there's something called the Nightfall Protocol I read that you have to have... you have to have... First off, I don't know how she's alive.
Where's the Batmobile?
Destroyed.
What?
Don't worry. Lucius made us fair.
Alright. Spare Batmobile skin. I actually really like this skin. This is a cool skin.
There's a full suite of upgrades, including a drone hacking device. Armor holding.
To stay within range of the remote control.
Twin Rattler down.
God dang it. Oh God, Jesus, go, go!
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Sorry, that's getting really annoying.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Diamondback's hit! They won't take another strike!
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Alright, can you let me move? God! Oh my God. God dang it. Okay.
Well, that's what I get for betting it all on black.
Okay, well, dang it. That's annoying. God, this is so tedious and annoying. Okay. I really need to finish this. I really got to. I have to. This is the very end of the game, I can tell.
Where's the Batmobile?
Destroyed.
What?
I don't think there's anything I can level up. I think I have...
Don't worry. Lucius made a spare.
Oh shit.
Target strike.
God, whoa.
Batman's taking out a drone.
Yes.
Batman wiped out the drone near the notice bird.
Scarecrow's going to kill him, isn't he?
Not while he can use him to get to me.
Oh, how chivalrous. Remember the time you carried me like that? I don't, because I was dead.
Yeah, get out of here, Joker.
I'll get you set up at the precinct. We'll find your father.
Taking Oracle to GCPD.
Scarecrow manipulated me. I watched you die.
He gassed you, Bruce. You don't need to worry about us or feel responsible. We're fighting with you, not for you, okay?
It's good to have you back.
I hope they explain it, though.
I found Barbara. I'm bringing her to the lockup.
She's alive. Thank God. What about Gordon?
He was captured by Scarecrow.
You've got to be kidding me.
We'll get him back, Cash.
Back up! He's gonna get us! No chance!
Okay, so... Alright, well...
Thank you.
Okay, I thought the game froze on me for a sec.
Where's Tim? Is he okay?
I left him at the movie studios. He's fine.
Barbara, it's great to see you.
Hello, Aaron. It's been a while.
Barbara's gonna be helping out here.
Whatever you say. She worked for you now? Hell, what am I saying? We all do, right?
Okay, let's see. First, establish comms with the clock tower computer. They really should upgrade these machines. Okay, we're in. Damn it. Scarecrow's men are already there.
They're trying to take out the server room. Copy the data off the mainframe.
I can't. The militia are locking down our access. We've lost the connection. We need that data. It's the only way to find my dad.
I'll handle it.
You can't go there. They'll be expecting you.
I'm counting on it.
Ooh.
All these years later, and I've still got a soft spot for little Barbara Gordon. Fortunately, mine's not right between the vertebrae.
Okay.
Don't worry, Batman. Barbara's safe here. The clock tower is all yours.
Thank God she's alive, though. Like, really.
That's smart, bringing the girl back here, Batman. Might as well kill her now.
Watchtower militia.
Go give them hell, Batman.
Who's in maximum security? It's not Ivy. Harley? Oh, him. Stag, okay. Don't know why Stag needs to be in the high security, maximum security, but alright.
You've only lasted this long because it's what he wants. You've been dying all night. I just didn't know it.
Okay, so... Yeah, okay. That's not even a main thing that I'm supposed to be doing.
Just follow. You
Okay, I need to get...
PC has escaped.
I'll get it later. I didn't even realize that was a side mission thing, to be honest. Just kind of shows up at points. I don't know why I couldn't interrogate him, but I couldn't. Maybe because I'm doing the main story or something. Hey. No, shoot, what? Oh crap, there are snipers.
Making us look like idiots. This is
Ah, really? Really now? Ugh. Huh.
That's.
Okay, that was funny. Okay, can I seriously do this now, please? Okay, well, I really need to get up.
Your pupils have by now dilated, in desperate, straining effort to pick up what they can in the dark. Your muscles are tensed in anticipation of the moment he strikes. Blood has been drawn away from your skin to serve more crucial functions. Perhaps you felt that. The cold chill of fear.
Give me a status report, guys! Construction site looks clear. Good work! Work together! Don't let the bastards get us!
Should you survive, you'll find that increased synaptic plasticity has allowed your mind to record every aspect of this encounter with unusual clarity. These are pure, perfect memories, crystallized moments of fear.
Someone make Scarecrow shut up.
He doesn't even care what happens here.
Some of you may never recover from this night. Your brain will rewire itself into a state of permanent fear response, a hair trigger mechanism for panic that will have you bolting awake at night, clutching at your bed sheets, crying like a child.
Let's be ready, people. Sentry guns are online. He's not getting near this place. We'll take him down.
What happened to him? How do I know?
I am the knight.
The mewling babes your assaults expose. I will do that to you, Dark Knight. I will peel back every layer of the Batman before the night is through.
Hey, 6 meters.
It's safe to reconnect the servers. The control console is on the top floor.
Lockdown clock tower. Authorization, Batman.
Okay. Now what? I gotta go back inside.
Identity confirmed.
Lockdown clock tower. Authorization, Batman.
Okay, I don't get this. If I lock it down, what does that do for me? Oh. Only at 89%. Wow. I don't get it. What now? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Where do I go? I don't understand. Oh. Okay. Alfred?
Or Oracle? The clock tower's secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. It's gonna take a while to restore all my data, but I should be back online by the time you get back here. In the meantime, you might want to head over to the Lady of Gotham. That reporter guy, Jack Ryder, went over there to follow up on a lead. Cash tried to stop him, but Ryder just started shouting about freedom of press.
Lamb to the slaughter.
Alfred, I'm heading back to GCPD. Oracle may have a lead on where Scarecrow has taken Jim.
Now she has access to the clock tower computers. I don't doubt she will, sir.
Okay, so... Gonna go talk to Oracle.
Scarecrow should just give up, man. He ain't taking you. No way. Knight was weak. He failed. We won't.
Okay, so we need to go talk to Oracle.
Great. You're here. Scarecrow's chopper flew out towards the bay before heading north. I tried narrowing it down further, but the data's corrupted. They did more damage than I thought. What the hell was that?
Trouble.
Gallant police force of Gotham, I have a message for you. You are not safe. You are not protected. Batman will not save you. Is the beginning of the end for you, Dark Knight.
Like hell it is. The Bat computer's back online, Batman. I'll do what I can.
The hell is going on out there? Where's the car?
Keep still, I'll charge you! No!
What got you after this? Now what? Oh, hello. Ah, crap.
Just so you know, I'm breaking your legs first.
Okay, so that was that.
Cash, open the shutter doors.
I'm trying, Batman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Batman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go!
Okay, so this is going to have to wait to the next episode. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Later, taters.